My husband has Parkinson's dementia. A couple years ago, he spent 4 or 5 days in Boston with my son, and when he came back, he didn't know who I was. That was kind of scary. There was no support as far as hands-on, really. I was introduced to Eddy's Alzheimer's services. I feel comfortable having them come in the house. You know, they can do light cooking, they can stay with Tom while I leave. It's been a lot better since I've had a little bit of help.